everybody. It's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas, one more time. And I'm here with Kurt Cole on the camera. Hi, Kurt.
Howdy.
Yeah. So, look, Eastwood and Airline Guitars, they're friends of ours. We always work with these guys, even though their stuff is not super high-end. A lot of the stuff we do, super high-end. Doesn't matter if it's super high-end, if it's good.
It feels high-end.
If it's good, I don't care what it costs.
That's what I'm
and
saying.
This tuxedo, I have to say a resounding damn. Kurt has dibs on this one.
Yes.
I'm going to get one myself.
Yes.
They are lovely. Got a couple of P90s. They're set up, you know, two P90s, volume, tone, tone, three-way switch, really easy stuff. I love this sexy pick guard right here.
Yeah, man.
Okay. So we're looking at a, it's a hollow body. It's a maple top. And it's got, I'm reading here, mahogany back and sides, a maple neck. It's got a rosewood board. I love these inlays here. Okay, so one thing I like about this guitar is it rings out big time. It feels like the guitar is alive. It almost feels like it has a spruce top or something. It feels like an acoustic in your hand. It's like... Dig it. Almost don't want to stop playing. And you know what? The thing is a howling beast. When you turn it up loud, you got these P90s in this beautiful hollow body setting with mahogany and with maple on top. Completely hollow, right? And this lovely tail piece. So Kurt, do some acrobatics and reach back and turn on a game pedal. I'm going to show you guys how this thing shall rock, and it will. Ready, go. Here, this thing comes in white. I love this. They got a black one that looks really nice too with white binding. That's kind of cool. You'd even order one of these with this beautiful kind of pearl top, but it takes a while. It's a custom order. I don't have one here right now, and I think they even make it. Do they make it in orange?
Yeah, they do.
They have an orange one.
I really like the orange one too.
Orange looks pretty. Now I love this too, and I like the beautiful A here. So look, guys, this guitar is an $879 retail guitar. The neck feels great on this thing. Plays really good all the way up and down the neck. Nice wide fingerboard. Really comfortable in my hand. It's an Airline Tuxedo model, and it's got this lovely tailpiece right here. So look them up. Airline Guitars, Eastwood Guitars, all good stuff and friends of ours. I'm Lance Keltner. That's Kurt Cole. Thanks for watching. See ya.